Yes.
You know that sacrificing is not a good thing because we are not considering our happiness, and our happiness is most important for considering this. I don't agree with that.
You need not agree. There is no question of agreeing with this. You have a diamond in one hand, or let's not have it in your hand right now. You have a huge pebble, a worthless pebble in your hand, a stone, and you come across a diamond. You throw away that stone and pick up the diamond. Will you say that you have made a sacrifice? Will you say that you have made a sacrifice? Did you say that? It's just that I have learned what is valuable and I have learned what is not valuable. And what is not valuable, I am dropping, discarding. There is no sacrifice in this. Real sacrifice is never painful. It happens automatically out of understanding. Are you getting it? You don't sacrifice your happiness. You do things that enhance your happiness. If somebody says that I am sacrificing this stone, he is mistaken. He is not sacrificing. He is giving it up so that there is space for something more beautiful to come.
What about this? The mind
That is not only planning, but also planning about planning. And then planning is not planned, it is spontaneous. Then it is no more planning. See, you get up and you have to go out of this room. There is a subtle planning that happens. उठते हो फिर मुड़ते हो फिर जाते हो फिर वहां से टर्न होगे फिर बाहर जाओगे इसमें भी एक सटल प्लानिंग है डू सी दैट बट कैन यू रियली कॉल इट प्लानिंग व्हेन इट हैपेंस राइट नाउ देन इवन प्लानिंग इज अ नॉन प्लानिंग ऑन द अदर हैंड इफ यू आर ग्रेटली अफ्रेड और नॉट प्रेजेंट फॉर एग्जांपल इफ यू आर थिंकिंग मुझे जाना है और आपका ख्याल अभी इस बात पे नहीं है मैं क्या बोल रहा हूं तो आप अभी से प्लानिंग कर रहे हो कि उसके गेट तक कैसे जाऊंगा तब गेट तक जाना एक लेबोरियस एक्टिविटी बन जाएगी इट विल बिकम अ टास्क इट विल नो मोर बी स्पॉन्टेनियस हैव यू सीन दैट सम टाइम्स जस्ट गोइंग फ्रॉम योर चेयर टिल द गेट इज सच अ टास्क और वो दो चार सेकंड जो होते हैं वो दो चार घंटों जैसे हो जाते हैं एवरी स्टेप इज हेवी हैव यू सीन दैट हैव यू सीन सच अ विलेजर्स यू वांट टू प्रपोज टू अ गर्ल And she is that far away, only that far away. And there are two ways. One, you have never planned about proposing. Oh, alright, it's a fine day, and this proposal is not a proposal. I spontaneously feel like saying something, so I go ahead and say something. No, it's not a planned proposal. Whatever that means, I really don't know what you mean by proposing. And what exactly are you proposing? Is there something to be proposed? No more. The other way is, since 2 months I have been thinking about proposing and discussing it with all kinds of my friends who are experienced in such matters. And I have also visited websites. And I have also seen n number of formula movies trying to see what is a beautiful way of proposing. And now she is only that far away and I have to propose and I find that my feet are off leg, can't raise them. How many of you have experienced it? Is there anybody who has not experienced such a thing? और वहां तक पहुंचे नहीं है तो मुंह में जबान नहीं है बोला नहीं जा रहा तो दिस इज द रिजल्ट ऑफ प्लानिंग दिस इज व्हाट प्लानिंग डस टू द माइंड एंड व्हेन सच अ थिंग हैपेंस यू कैन रेस्ट अश्योर्ड दैट दिस इज नॉट लव दिस इज समथिंग एल्स सम प्लानड एक्टिविटी सच अ लव लाइक दिस इज अ लर्निंग ऑफ लव आई हैव सीन पीपल कोलैप्स
And if you ever come across such a person, value him.